This is a good deal, this is a strong deal, and most importantly, this is the right deal for Europe right now.